2 days where we've come oh so close. 99 degrees yesterday, and so far I have seen a temperature for downtown Sacramento that has made it up to 99 degrees. But currently out at the Executive Airport, where we have a little bit of a breeze southwest at 11 miles per hour, the temperature is 93 degrees. In Stockton, currently a little bit warmer, 95 degrees with sunny skies and a southwest wind blowing at 11 miles per hour. Modesto, also it's just been a gorgeous sunny day, 97 degrees. Northwest winds at 15 gusting up to 22 miles per hour. Fairfield, a bit cooler, 85 degrees with sunshine. And look at that southwest wind blowing at 22 miles per hour. Just a gorgeous sight here looking out across the Delta in Solano County, off towards Contra Costa County, 80 degrees at Lake Tahoe with some sunshine. Southwest winds at 11 gusting up to 17 miles per hour. Temperatures weather watchers have provided are here. Loma Rica got up to 101 degrees. Strawberry Valley 88, 97 in Jackson. Pollock Pines 88. Tahoe Keys 85 degrees. Couldn't put all the weather watchers on there, but we had Citrus Heights as well as our Manteca weather watchers also reporting temperatures at or above 100 degrees. Satellite view, again, cloud cover. Most of the cloud cover off to the north and off to the east. While things are very clear over California along the coast, the marine layer is still there. So if you do want to escape the heat, just head to the coast as temperatures are in the 60s and 70s. Very nice. Now, with the warmer temperatures coming in, air quality is an issue we're watching here. AQI forecast for Sacramento tomorrow is 106 and a 104 for Stockton and Modesto. Again, that's for tomorrow, and those are both numbers that are unhealthy for sensitive groups, so just be aware. You might want to reduce activity, especially through the late afternoon. Futurecast, marine layer. That's where we're watching to see if it's going to keep things cool overnight. We will see temperatures dropping off overnight into the 60s, lower 60s, as you start off for your Monday morning as well as Tuesday morning. There we go. It looks like it backs off a little bit. But still, it's going to be fairly nice. As we get into Wednesday, Thursday, that's when we really expect to have those overnight temperatures bump up more into the mid to possibly even upper 60s or warmer in some spots. Forecast for the Sierra, sunny skies, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, and temperatures in the 80s. We're looking at 90s through Placerville and Jackson, 98 degrees in Sonora. Staying fairly cool in San Francisco, 67 degrees, 92 though in Antioch, and 91 degrees in Fairfield. Temperatures in the upper 90s, around 100 degrees expected in Modesto, as well as Turlock and Tracy, 98 degrees in Stockton. Sacramento Valley temperatures ranging in the upper 90s to around 100 degrees through Marysville, Roseville, Folsom, and for Sacramento. This is going to be the start of those triple digits that should stay with us as we go through the coming week. Temperatures peak on Wednesday, then they start to ease up as we head on in towards next weekend with temperatures in the upper 90s. Chris?